We got Gabe here from Michigan, who came in for an Age of Sigmar battle report. Look at his display board. Took him about 25 hours of work to make this beauty. It's even got some secrets, like a little place for a sorcerer. And as he flips around, another little sanctum. Yes. The gates even open and close. Chunk. And then back there, we got a magnetized roof that comes off to reveal the cultist party room.
Woe betide those who invade the lands of the slaves of darkness.